Oh, with button mashing like mad. Right.
Yep.
Okay, so we've got. We're unsure.
Hold on, I can turn my
Rose Jackson,
Rose
EMF,
Jackson.
motion sensor, and a firelight.
Breakers in the garage. All right, let's do this.
All right, let's complete this. Leroy
Jenkins.
Jenkins.
Step one, acquire keys to the car. Boom.
Step two, honk the car.
Place sound sensor.
Car's been honked.
Check in bone location.
Breaker is on.
It is not in the bathroom.
We have hallway hiding spot. Clear.
We have garage hallway hiding spot. It's a hip.
Oh.
Ooh.
And the laundry room.
Hold on, I'm on the way. You got it, Foss? The hip bone.
Oh, I don't really care. You can take it.
I mean, I already have it.
Yeah, it's fine. Just take it. Okay, we already got some quite surprising.
It is not a Ouija board in the basement.
It is an activity 9. Oh, activity 4. That was quite the. Did someone walk into one of the rooms?
Huh?
I mean, maybe.
Which room?
Any room.
Oh!
I'm now in the hallway outside the bedrooms.
Master bedroom?
Basement. Master bedroom?
I like walked into another. Oh, I had like a blip for a moment. Oh, it's in the master bedroom, yeah. EMF3.
Cool.
It's like on and off.
We'll bring in the gear. No worries.
Oh, you got the the card. I'm just like, what's this thing out on the sidewalk?
Fox, you're not gonna beat my camera placement.
I'm bringing crucifix.
Put the book on the bed, because that's good. We can see what it's being written on. EMF.
Crucifix.
Let's put the crucifix in the hallway and then one near the bathroom, so like.
I'm just fucked with the door, we should probably check for handprints.
Yeah, I will grab handprints. Someone wanna bring a camera? La camera.
Which camera?
Photo camera. We've got fingerprints.
Fingerprints!
Ultraviolet. Good start.
Right,
I'm liking these lists. Except
demon.
That's not a great option.
Where are these
We have.
Can't be a demon.
EMF5.
EMF5 and fingerprints.
Definitely can't be a demon. Fingerprints can take a photo of the.
Close the door. Rude.
The ghost likes doing that, doesn't it?
Every time you want to get a picture of it.
Alright, no longer a demon.
Myling Ubake Goryeo Jin.
Motion sensor down. Candles next.
Blow out a firelight.
Is it still in the footprint?
Oh yeah, we need to put some salt in there.
Anyone has, it has footprints, so it can't be a Ubake.
Can't be Ubake.
Wait, hold on. Ubake? Oh, unique evidence. Never mind. No, Ubake will rarely leave a trace. This did leave a trace. The footprint's gone now, but.
I can get salt.
Ghost orbs?
Orbs?
What does a mimic need? Ultraviolet.
Spirit box, ultraviolet, freezing temps. Nope.
No,
it is an Ubake.
Okay, cool. Right, so we've got that sorted. Do we want to try and farm some...
Yes.
Yes.
...points?
Have we found the cursed object yet?
No. Oh, did we check the garage for the cursed object? It could be a, thingy.
I didn't check super hard for it. I was just looking for bones.
What, the video?
Yeah.
How are we looking for sanity?
This is such
sanity.
A breath of fresh air after the demon in the prison.
We are all looking great for sanity, guys.
It is a voodoo doll in the garage.
In the garage.
Okay, we need to blow out a candle. So I
candle
will bring...
in the room.
I'll bring another candle.
Great, perfect for a bake.
I didn't bring a match. If someone could bring a match, that'd be great. And
candle's been blown out already.
No, I know. Just bring another.
Hold on. There's one on the table that I can't pick up. There we go.
Show yourself. Show yourself. Give me a sign. Could I nick that actually from you? Would that be cool? Yeah, thank you, because I can use the results chasing. Can you show yourself? Where are you?
This is so refreshing after prison.
Are you old? Are you a spooky ghost? Are you a scary ghost? What kind of ghost are you?
It's not you walking through enough salt.
Casper ghost? Oh. It doesn't seem to want to leave the space of the room much. Can you blow out the candle? Can you give me a sign? Can you step in more salt?
Yeah, please, we have dailies to do.
Do anything. Give me a sign.
Hey, boss, do you want to start a cursed hunt? Voodoo dolls in
no,
the...
Not,
no?
Not particularly, no, not really.
He's tired of being broke.
I am tired of being broke. That's accurate.
Fair enough. Do we have both our crucifixes down? Good spots?
Did you go?
Yes, in the garage.
Oh, I didn't go to the garage to pick that up. Not bad. Then we'll go that way.
How many salts has it stepped in?
Hmm. Not enough. Look at the camera, I need one more photo and we're done. I would have liked to freestyle a photo of it, but...
Can you take a picture of the EMF reader? Does that count?
It
oh.
doesn't count.
Damn it!
There you go. Right, that's fine. Yeah, this is going, whatever. We know what ghost it is, we didn't even see the ghost.
So far, our sanity, our lowest sanity is Squish at 65.
Well, we filled out the book. Didn't hunt a single time. I think that's a perfect hunt bonus as well.
That should be a perfect hunt then.
Hey!
It should be a speed bonus. You completed that real quick.
Back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Ooh, that's actually a kind of worth it investigation bonus.
That's a big one.
Nice.
I'm not so much of a broke ass bitch anymore.
I leveled up. Didn't unlock anything, but I leveled up.
We're level 32.
32? What'd you unlock?
Sound sensor.
Hey.
We have three ranges now.